Hello my friend, I wanted to post a hole-in-one in a par 4 in the hole 7 that a teammate make in my clan in the Masters tournaments. Let's watch it. He played with a POC 8 and a globe ball. He starts with the target in the fringe, the right, no fringe, no right, rough of the small fairway, 2.8 backspin and 3 right spin. He adjusts plus 10% at max and he pushes up to the plus 20 yard mark. To the plus 20. Max over power, control over power, and curl to the left with a great right. The ball just passed from the left side of the pin and roll back nicely and drop for the Albatross in the hole number 7. So if you like the video, we'll appreciate it. Press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.